to succeed Hu Jintao in 2012, and they thought he would be
frugal. I think the president of China, Hu Jintao, he's a perfect example. He's low-key, preserved, very
something differently from Hu Jintao and Jiang Zemin. So when Hu Jintao, the previous leader of China, came to power,
do people believe in?
And Hu Jintao and Wen Jiabao are exactly two examples. Both of them.
Xi Jinping is more flexible than Hu Jintao is. Frankly, anyone breathing is more flexible, but that's it.
Under the previous president, you see a picture of him here, Mr. Hu Jintao, along with various young pioneers, to an interesting revival. Of
the early years I was there, Hu Jintao was the president. Things were fairly repressive, but there was some space